Good morning, children. Welcome to first standard. Today I am going to take mathematics. First lesson, lesson number 1, numbers from 1 to 10. Open page number 84. Page number 84, addition. This is addition symbol. 1, 2, 3. Here three objects are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 5. So 3 plus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3 bucks and 5 bucks made 8 bucks. So 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Next, example 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 butterflies, 1, 2, here 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8, 6 plus 2 equals 8, 6 plus 2 is equal to 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Next example 2, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 4 plus 1 equals to 5. 4 plus 1 is equal to 1 plus 4 plus 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Next, count exercise 1.3. Addition 1. 1 add 2. 1, 2. How much? 1, 2, 3. Right here, 3. 2, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Add this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like this, you should add all the sums. Okay? Next, turn the page. Addition using a number line. Page number 87. Page number 87, addition using a number line. Example 1, add 3 and 4. Add, here is the 3. For 3, you should add 4. 4 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Add 5 and 0. Where is the 5? Here is the 5. So, 0 means what? Nothing. No. So, 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. This means that you say at 5. Add using number line. Using the number line, you should add. This is our number line. From 0 to 10. 3 plus 4. Where is the 3? Here is the 3. Add 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Like that only, 4 plus 5. 1, here is the 4. Add 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Next example, use the number line to add. This is our number line. We should add 6 plus 3. Where is the 6? Here is the 6. Add for 3. 1, 2, 3. So 6 plus 3, how much? 9. 9 is our answer. 5 plus 5. Where is the 5? Here is the 5. Add 5 number. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Like this, you should write. Okay. I think all of you understood. Today what we learned? We learned addition and addition on a number line. I think all of you understood. Thank you, children. Bye.